I'm not torn apart. I'm just happy that she got to live a really good life. You know, people say that no one's perfect, but I believe she was near perfect. You know, just keep my family in prayer. And I know she loved these old school jams. I was gonna sing like a modern type of song, but she really loved these. Like Jeannie Martin and Walter Hawkins. I wanted to sing the song because I really thought of her with the song.